uses adult language in situations which may be considered offensive to some viewers and or children, but more likely their parents.
It makes the mama want a drink.
Desk and you're never seeing him again.
Oh.
Shut up, you loser.
You broke my helmet. Stop it. Oh.
Why do you wear that helmet?
Oh. My mommy gave it to me because I keep running into the wall. Stop. Because he keeps picking on me.
I told you. No room for this in a Catholic school.
Wait! Don't take Mr. T!
Say goodbye to Mr. T. That's how a school uniform should look. What do you say to that?
School sucks. Okay.
Like romper room doobie. The only kind of doobie here are the kind that these jokers smoke in the boys' room with crack in them. Alright, hey you punks, gotta keep firm whip with these punk kids at my school. Send your kids here too. I'm accepting all applications from Riverside scumbag families. Look, pull out your books and show what a good Catholic education you get. What do you got here?
What do you mean? Salvation?
What do I mean salvation? Salvation Army clothes! Look at the kids wearing, man! Look at this shit! And what do you got there, you slut? Come on. Don't laugh. Come on. I know you're high, but... I don't put up with no no giggling in my class. Now, you either sit up and look at the camera. Sit up and look at the camera. Vanilla brownie to take off from the Stereo Shack special for
this. The impartable thing.
When you got, can you get a close-up on this?
Impartable thing.
Hey, Vanilla Brown, what you got? You get that?
Oh, I hurt my brother. I got it, I'm just as good as for you, me.
Oh, it's about the dark of Eden. Like fornication.
They smoke.
Ooh, I'm getting hurt.
Girls like to fornicate. And we especially don't like girls in my class. They're bad and evil. You think you are? You think you're Blondie or something? You think you're one of them disco stars? Why don't you sing Heart of Glass for me?
She's a slut of a school. She's a school punching bag.
Oh, shh. Oh, you're going to be my punching bag, intern. No lip out of you. I write all the news. All right, we got this little punk here. What's he got here? Hey, what's that kid got there? What book you got?
I got the Mad Adventures of Captain Klutz.
He's got the Bible.
Captain Klutz book.
You're not supposed to be reading that book in school.
Yes, teacher.
Hey, give him his book, Judas.
Here.
Oh, a guide to cities of South Africa.
What are
Kiss
you?
Up.
Hey, man, geography class. Learn about all our favorite fascist countries. Last week was Uganda, and that's gonna be Cambodia.
Hey, you know what school this is?
Did I ask you to talk?
Don't talk online, you'll get beat like me!
I asked you to talk, kid.
No, mister!
That's right. Alright, kids. Open your books and I'll read aloud at once.
Alright!
Hey, where's your book? What do you gotta do, take a leak?
How are you getting content?
Don't you got a book?
And now you have made the right step.
Hey, girly.
How do I make contact with God?
Girly.
Who is eternal life
being in part. Read from your book aloud with the class.
Think
you're not part of the class because you're the inferior gender.
And she started to caress his manly organ. She
was enough out of you.
She noticed Romans 5.
Stop kidding.
She started caressing.
Did I ask you? Don't hide your face from the camera.
I'm high.
Hey, shut up.
He said, hey, I was reading my book. I'm learning about Christ. Stop. Stop it.
You're an unruly little bastard. I don't want to whip you off. That's true. Hanging out in Riverside Park is important, but to say that school, especially a good Catholic education, like your parents have provided you with, no way to talk. Don't hide your face.
I'm sorry, my mother.
What do you got here? It ain't lunchtime yet. I didn't put the chef hat on. It's not lunchtime.
But we're okay. He's got the lunch.
Oh, so much.
That's right. Beat him. Beat him, Clint. Disobedient. Come on, keep doing it. See this? Look at this. This is what school is all about. You're gonna hit him. Really do it. Where's my Michael Jackson? Okay.
They always pick on me.
Get to your seats. Get to your seats. What do you got there?
A shoe.
What? That's from someone's headless doll.
I didn't bring any dolls.
Shut up, hey. Blondie. Sit down.
If you tell anyone,
you're gonna be a little prostitute when you grow up. Sit down.
If you tell anyone, I'm gonna kill you.
Shut up and sit down, or I'll send you to the principal, and he'll sodomize you again.
What you gonna do? Not let me drive to school?
He's gonna do what I do to you every day with the Coke bottle. Oh, shit. Yeah, I made you sit down, huh? Can't sit for a week after I'm done with that Coke bottle.
Nana.
Which one of you wants the Coke bottle next? Alright, give me the juice can instead. Ah, but now we're trying to go take a leak.
Oh, I need the Coke bottle.
Ah, it's hard. I gotta keep clandestine video of my class. Alright, kids.
Can we smoke in school?
Sit down, I'm like a smoking pole. Sit down, kids. Get the hell. Get down on that table. Alright. Just for that. Handcuff frick time. Just like sweet Mr. Gacy. Alright.
Oh, someone else got the discipline today. Yay!
Handcuff trick. Handcuff trick. You're gonna get disciplined later. Alright.